Hi, Scott and Ted. Right. This is Marina Myers again with Fine Property. I'm at the Azario and Esplanade of Lakewood Ranch, and this is Rhonda.
Sure.
And she has been kind enough to give us a little update on the community and what it has to offer.
Sure. Okay. So Esplanade at Azario is actually a community replacement for the original Esplanade, which opened 8 years ago. It's extremely popular. We've sold out on Esplanade, so this is the replacement community. So we're going to have 1,000 acres with 1,515 homes. And what we're offering here, a little different than the original community, is a lot more choices. You can either go golf-oriented or no golf, and that changes your fee structure. So what we've done is we've taken a 1,000 acres. The Esplanade will take up this portion here. There'll be another Taylor Morrison community here called Park East. So that'll be the whole 1,000 acres. These are two separate communities. They'll have nothing to do with each other. So this shows what we're selling right now. We opened March 21st. We currently have 42 homes sold with 6 pending. So you think we're going to break 50 sales here this week. All these colors represent different style homes and whether you have golf or no golf. So we go from 1,500 square feet to over 4,500 square feet. Price point, high 200s to a million. So there's a lot of choices. So depending on where you want to be on this, golf or no golf, will depend on your fees. The fees run approximately $311 to $321 a month for non-golf, and that's your lawn care, all the amenities, which I'll go into briefly, and your private roads, man gate, and common area maintenance. If you opt for the golf homesite, your fees go up to $3,000 a year, and that's to cover the cost of your golfing. Yep. So then you're going to be more in the $550, $560 a month range. Same.